What's up, guys? Nathan here for 3G Lighting, and this is your 3G Thursday. This week, we get into the finer details of a product that's a part of our linear catalog, and the small efficiencies, technology changes, overall design of a product that's very, very popular when it comes to 3G's catalog of products. And what better way to introduce it than?
Allow me the pleasure of introducing you to Blade Laser. Blazer.
Grazer.
My fitness consigliere, Michelle.
That's right. 2 weeks ago, we talked about 3G's perimeter product when it came to 3G Thursday. This week, we talk about our Grazer product. What parts are shared, such as the flanges, trim, trimless options, grid sealing options. It's all the same. Same thing with the end fillers, how those end fillers work. So let's strip those off, remove the end filler, and get down to the finer details of 3G's Grazer product. Now think about this. Think about your application. Perimeter product, framing my space. Static, not adjustable. Grazer product, texture wall. Create drama, create shadows on that beautiful texture on that wall. You need a Grazer. Don't be fooled. Don't put a standard Grazer lens on a perimeter product that's not adjustable. What are you doing? You're not gonna have any adjustability. Let's face it, textures are never always the same. Want to create drama or something does change on the job site? You need 3G's Grazer product because we will adjust with the job site and we'll adjust with you to give you exactly what you want for your application. Now, as mentioned, the flanges on this product are very similar to our perimeter product, so it's using the same components. So removing my trimless flange in this case, as well as my J channel, today we're gonna concentrate on the core of our new Grazer product and the efficiencies for both the fixture in itself as well as on the job site. If you're familiar with 3G's original Grazer product, looking at the new one, you'll notice that there's an immediate difference because it's no longer individual 10 degree optics. Looking at our product, you have now proprietary LED boards paired up with that Grazer optic from start to finish when it comes to your run, available in a 1 foot increment. With a variety of standard as well as custom lumen outputs, our new fully adjustable Grazer product has a performance of 121 lumens per watt with a variety of trims as well as integrated driver options and configurations. Looking at the core of this fixture, you'll notice it's a 3.5 inch profile with that Grazer optic located right in the middle of the housing, fully adjustable. Featured walls, textures, stone, wood, you name it. There's a variety of different walls and surfaces in our application, and they're perfect for 3G's Grazer product. Why? Because say at the start, it's one setting. You have it set 8 feet down, you can have another setting, create that drama, create that shadow accordingly to make sure that featured wall looks the way you want it. And of course, my product is gonna look 3G. But the amount of Grazers going into jobs these days, there's a secret as well, because we wanna make sure we're working with the job site. What's that secret? The word I love, continuity. And by simply not having my end filler or having this installed but up to another fixture, I'm able to show you the secret of our adjustability measurement located at the end of each individual adjustable arm, where you can start at 0, go to 10, 20, as well as 30 degrees and create that continuity from section to section with 3G's Grazer product. Now I will say, unlike a standard perimeter product, our Grazer product has 2 6-inch end fillers on either side to make sure that Grazer product is centered in your space, of course, with non-illuminated ends. Now I gotta bring up 2 scenarios when it comes to insurance with 3G's new Grazer product. One recently happened where the client actually told us that they removed the feature wall. So now with our Grazer product already installed, it was highlighting all those little imperfections when it came to the drywall. Well, they were able to aim it off the wall, create a perimeter effect, the job site continue, and the client was certainly happy, and we left the Grazer product. Now let's go the other way. What if you kept that texture, yet the texture changed? It got maybe a little bit thicker. Well, again, that adjustable arm saves the day. Our proprietary optics, fully saturated, look great. And let's face it, textures are not the same from one section to the next. So as things change, you can simply adjust that arm and your space is gonna look, once again, awesome. Now I encourage you to jump on the website and check out the spec sheet when it comes to the 3G Grazer product. And I'll also, at the end of this video, provide the perimeter product so you can compare the two. Again, remember, perimeter, non-adjustable. Fully adjustable, you want 3G's Grazer product. And that's your 3G Thursday. We'll see you next week.